There are four functions in DAX to round a number to a multiple of a significance. These functions are floor, MROUND, ceiling, and ISO.CEILING. You provide to these functions the number to round and the significance. Floor gives you the smallest multiple of the significance, MROUND the nearest one. Ceiling, the highest multiple of the significance. ISO.CEILING behaves much like ceiling. There is only a difference when the significance is a negative value. Let's see that with some examples. Here, I'm generating a series of numbers starting from 5 to 20 with a step of 2. And I produce floor, MROUND, ceiling, and ISO.CEILING. Let's look at a number, for example, 11. 11 is the number. Floor is 9, that is the smaller multiple of a significance, that is 3. MROUND provides 12, because 12 is nearer than 9. And ceiling provides 12, again, because it's higher and it's the nearest one. ISO.CEILING and ceiling behaves the very same if the significance is negative. There is a difference when the significance is negative, because if we look at minus 14, for example, ceiling provides minus 15. So in absolute values, 15 is larger than 14. But because the significance is negative, ISO.CEILING provides minus 12. So ceiling always rounds towards minus infinity, so provides the largest multiple in absolute value, but then the sign makes it smaller. ISO.CEILING, on the other hand, always provides the largest value towards zero.